This is Coogan Cassius here at the Mayweather Boxing Club. With me I've got Floyd Mayweather Sr. How are you, sir?
Great.
Yeah? Feeling good today?
I ain't gonna tell you that I'm feeling real good today, but I'm not.
What's wrong? Anything wrong?
Anything broke? I don't say nothing broke. I would just say that today is not one of my days. That's to say that. Today is not one of my days, and I just wasn't really motivated, and I still did quite a bit of training today without me being motivated, so I don't feel good today. I usually got to be motivated when I'm doing a lot of people's training, you know, so I did quite a bit of people, and today wasn't one of my days.
Well, today, I've been here all day and I've seen you train quite a few fighters,
right.
Male and female.
Right.
Is that something that you like doing, training a series of different fighters?
Well, that depends on the day, you know, but like, I do like training, but, you know, some days it's just... It ain't the same every day. You know, you can't be the same every day, especially when you're training quite a bit of people. You know, you can't be the same every day. You know, sometimes you know you come here, man. You know, your mind is set to go, man, and do a lot of training but my thing is all about making the fighter better. And making the fighter better. My thing is also about making sure they learn, make sure they get their punches right, throwing them right, and making sure they move in their head, because I'm a defensive whiz. So I believe in people catching punches, slipping punches, dipping up on the punches, sliding punches, you know. That's what I do. I'm the best. I must confess, for all the rest, there's no contest. I will shock your mind. I'm one of a kind. I'm the greatest trainer of all time.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Yes, it is. Because it has moves and grooves and dance and prance. And the fools better recognize who's the man. And I know your fools don't want to fight, even though you came here tonight. But your pocket looking tight, so it's forcing you to fight. You know you're brad, fast, talk a lot of trash. Come tonight, you'll be flat on your ass. When Floyd break your jaw, it'll take time to recoup. And when the hit man finish, you'll be sucking on soap. Your hands can't hit what your eyes can't see. If you keep talking shit, I'm making cut it to three. Because I'm the man with the man. It's gonna make plans to put you on your pants. So don't be shocked if you get stopped. My combination galore, look real close, Doc. I think the last shot put my opponent on the floor.
That was even more beautiful. Thank you for that, Mr. Senior. Floyd, your son faces Marcos Maidana in a rematch this Saturday. Can you tell me, in your opinion, why Floyd decided to take the rematch?
Well, I tell you the truth, I don't know why he took it. If it was me, I would have never took it.
So for what reason do you think he has taken it?
I don't know why he took it, I don't know why he did, but, you know, I'm just saying, you know, you fight a guy like the guy that's completely dirty, man. You know, they're not... what they doing has nothing to do with boxing. They fight like MMA fighters. You know, everything, none of this stuff good. You twist people's arms, you headbutt people, you hit people in the back of the head, you know, you hit people in the cups. And, you know, man, when you doing stuff like that, man, hey, it's unfair, it's unforgiving, and, you know, it's just, to me, I don't like it, and I just, like I said, man, I don't know what's going to happen this time.
Are you expecting Marcos Maidana to fight the same way in which he did first time round?
Well, Kenny Bailey, as far as I know, is the referee. And Kenneth Bailey is a very up top. He's an up top trainer, and I think he's one of the best trainers out there today, and one of the
referee.
One of the best referees out there today, and I don't think that he would take none of that nonsense that went on with the last guy weeks the last time. I don't think it would happen this time. Kenny Bailey, and I don't think he would put up with that too much. Kenny Bailey is a no-nonsense type of trainer. A no-nonsense type of referee. And I think that he's going to pick everything that they're doing wrong, because it's a lot of things that they do wrong. There's a whole lot of things that they don't do right. So I'm pretty sure they're going to get caught up in the shuffle.
Do you anticipate any issues regarding the gloves come fight night?
Well, that was another thing about the gloves. I'm more than likely that they won't be fight with no gloves like that, man. You know, them gloves is not even it's no leather there in the gloves, and it's just horse hair. The rest of it's horse hair, man. You know, that ain't nothing, man. It's like you get hit upside your head with a piece of steel, you know. So I'm just telling you that any way they do it, man, they will have to come better than they did the last time.
We shall find out on Saturday. Floyd, just moving forward, can you see potential fights with your son with either Manny Pacquiao or Amir Khan next year?
My belief is that he'll beat both those guys. My belief is that he will beat both of those guys. And depending on what night it is, he might whoop both of them same night.
But are those fights realistic to happen, do you think, either Pacquiao or Khan next year? Is it realistic to expect those fights with Floyd and either Manny or Amir?
Yeah, well, one of them guys, I'm just going to tell you, one of those guys is going to definitely be in the mix. I don't know which one it is, but one of them guys is going to definitely be in the mix. It's going to be Khan or Pac-Man, however it is. Khan is a con artist. And like I said, Khan gonna get Khan out of everything fighting Floyd, because he might put up everything. And then you can just watch what happens. And the Pac-Man gonna get packed to death.
Okay. Floyd, thanks for talking to us. I'm glad you remembered me this time. It hurt me last time when you forgot me. But you remembered me this time.
Yes, man. I might pronounce the name every time.
Coogan Cassius.
I just know that.
You know I'm from England.
There it is. That's what I knew who you was today.
That's good enough for me.
All right.
Thanks for talking to us. This has been Coogan Cassius with Floyd Joy Mayweather Sr. Thank you very much.
All right. All right. Take care.